for their ruinous powers! Enemy ship sighted! For we strike from the war! I cannot master! Our strike team slaughtered them!
Bellis Corona is a vital anchorage, serving as the Imperial Navy's primary base in the Segmentum Obscurus. Over the millennia, its importance has only grown, and it now acts as the Imperium's administrative capital for the entire Segmentum. In the prelude of the 13th Black Crusade, the arch-traitor Typhus descended on Bellis Corona, spreading a devastating contagion, named in whispers as the Plague of Unbelief. Despite Typhus' assault and the loss of billions of lives, the sector held firm. But in recent days, psykers stationed in Bellis Corona have suffered total collapse. Their minds torn asunder by some strange and terrible shadow moving through the Immaterium. This can only bode ill.
For triumph to be ours, we must bring our flagship alongside the Ancient One's carcass. Only then can our sorcerers twist its residual psychic spore to our purposes.
I understand, Malevolence. For the glory of the Chaos, it will be done.
Locking weapons! Reporting!
Traitor Admiral, whatever you seek in this system will be denied you. Praise the Omnisire.
Heed not his empty threats. We hold our course.
We stand ready! Setting course!
For the War Master! Moving to those coordinates!
Fresh signatures on the ore specs. The Corpse Emperor's lackeys are present in greater numbers than anticipated.
It matters not. They are naught but flies and will be swatted as such.
Show us our victims! Orders!
Your orders!
Show us our victims! We are unstoppable! For the War Master! Hull breaches detected! Stand ready! For the ruinous powers! Repair my ship, Horus! Enemy ship sighted! Reporting!
Ship sighted!
We are in place. We must hold position until the ritual is complete.
The sorcerers shall have all the time they require. All vessels, assume escort formation around the flagship. Nothing gets through.
respond to our siren call. But there is a complication. The side effect of the ritual has set the souls burning like fires in the dark. All ships are revealed. The enemy know our location.
And we fled. So the advantage lies once more with the aimless warrior. I would have it no other way than this.
So the unbelievers comprehend our plan. See how they move to destroy the carcass.
Does it matter if the ritual is done?
No. The sorceress coaxed a spark of life into the dead flesh. It is that spark that draws the tyranids on. If it is extinguished,
understood, Malevolence.
All ships, protect the Ancient One. It must not be destroyed.
Stand ready!
Departing! Show us our victims!
Show us our victims!
For the War Master!
For the War Master!
What is this amongst them?
Trust is near. When the tyranids altered course, I knew one prey would lead me to another. Now, we truly have a fight worthy of song.
Space wolves. Now we truly have a battle to please the gods.
For us and the Alfada! Let none survive the wrath of Fenris!
Your orders! Show us our victims! For the ruinous powers!
Departing!
We are unstoppable! Reporting! Repair that damage at once!
prow blast!
Prepare my ship, or else...
Disengage and set course for the rendezvous. Let the feast begin.
Victory is achieved without sacrifice, and our sacrifices have been many.
It matters not. As Spire's forces hasten to contain the Tyranids, we will strike elsewhere. Today's losses are insignificant when set beside what their lives have bought us.
Indeed, the war turns in our favor. Glory to the fall!
I must speak with you.
Mind your place. You petition a herald of the Dark Gods, not some feckless idolater.
Of course, Malevolence. Belis Corona is in uproar. Spire is gathering a refugee fleet at Phonosar. He intends to retreat to Nemesis Tessera.
Spire, am I never to be free of him?
There is opportunity here. If we seize the refugee vessels, we undermine Spire from within. It will...
This is Huron Blackheart. My Blackstone Fortress is under attack by Tyranid vessels. We've sustained heavy damage and cannot outrun them. I demand assistance.
The Palatino's fort. It's within our strike range.
Our endeavors with the Tyranids have had unexpected consequences. But all is as the gods will it. Lift Huron would make an influential ally, should he feel he owes you a debt.
Thank you.
The Tyranids. The great devourer. In all the stars, there has never been a Xenos race more inimical to the survival of mankind. Indeed, they are the bane of all other life. Their origins are but poorly understood. The stuff of rumor and supposition and nightmare. The adepts of Mars believe that a single, unknowable consciousness guides the Hive fleets about their voracious purpose. This consciousness knows only unquenchable hunger. Hive ships serve as synapse nodes, spreading the influence of the Tyranid hive mind across the stars. Such is the hive mind's suffocating will that the warp is distorted for light years around. Confusion and terror spread before the hive fleets advance as dreams darken and madness spreads. As the hive fleets advance, the suffocating embrace quenches the Emperor's light and drowns doomed worlds in psychic shadow. But the greatest threat comes from within. Foul creatures known as gene stealers infiltrate unvigilant worlds. A patriarch arises from the population's subverted flesh and projects a psychic beacon to draw the hive fleet ever closer. As the gene stealer cult grows in power, they emerge from the shadows of their benighted world. Civil war rages, shaking the planet asunder. Then the skies darken with spores and the Hive Fleet's voracious tendrils. The cultists exult at the fulfillment of prophecy and their ascension into the light. Their delusions die with them. There are many Hive Fleets, each but a facet of the immeasurable Tyranid threat. Leviathan is the greatest, and has wrought ruin on a scale never before witnessed. Though the Great Rift arising from Cadia's ruin has severed many of Leviathan's tendrils, many more remain. Even now, one is surging towards the Eye of Terror.
Tyranids, perhaps.
I do not answer to you, Blackheart. And if you find the Aegis Ocularis too perilous, perhaps you should return to Bannon and cower behind your fortifications.
So you do have a spine. Perhaps there is a hope. I would gladly return to Bannon, but for Abaddon's orders. But events have gone ill. It has been hours since I've received the last transmission from my fleet. Gather your vessels. There is slaughter to be done.
Warpsmiths, I need the warp cannon operational now! Fail me and I'll have you skinned alive!
All vessels engage. Keep the Tyranids away from the Blackstone Fortress.
Reporting! Moving to those coordinates!
We stand ready! Moving to those coordinates! Your orders! Setting course! Your orders! Slaughter them! Show us our victims! Reporting! For the War Master! Show us our victims! It's a trap! Disengaging! We've lost an escort craft! We cannot take much more! Incompetence! We cannot fight on! Warp strike successful, Master! Escort crowd lost! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Strike successful, Master! Our strike team slaughtered them! Repair that damage at once!
The test continues.
The Tyranids come on unabated.
Fight on! Prove your worthiness! Slaughter them all!
Your orders!
Engines hot!
We stand ready!
As the War Master wills!
Your orders!
We lack the numbers to confound this swarm.
Victory of arms is no longer required. The Blackstone Fortress's motive power is restored. Escort us to the jump point. We will leave the Tyranids to their hollow victory.
All vessels! Form up on the Blackstone Fortress. It must reach safety.
For the War Master!
As the War Master wills.
We stand ready! We'll follow your command, for now. We are unstoppable!
Show us our victims! Reporting!
us our victims! Tear them apart! Repair the damage at once! Follow your command, for now. Incompetence! We cannot fight on! For the War Master! No! We must escape! We've lost a ship! Escort craft lost. Locking weapons! For the War Master! Hull breaches detected! Your orders! Break them! Competence! We cannot fight on! We've lost an escort craft!
blot the ship!
Engage in war vengeance, preparing to disengage.
It's a trap! Disengaging!
Assistance was useful. I shan't forget that you stood at my side when no other would.
I was glad to do so. The gods decree you yet have a role to play in war for the Aegis Ocularis.
And yet Abaddon keeps me at arm's length. Had I lost this fortress, things would have gone ill for us all. I've ordered resources be made available to you. And so long as you keep my hounds fed, you may call upon my assistance in battle.
Worry not, Huron. There will be plunder enough for all before this war is done.